Everybody, welcome to this yoga for bedtime. We're going to do a short practice that is going to help you to relax, wind down, and get ready for bed. And this is going to help you also to improve your sleep. So jump on your comfy clothes, maybe your onesie or your pajama, and let's get ready. So we just start by sitting comfortably, but with your spine straight. You can sit on a pillow or on a folded blanket or maybe on your bed as well. And sitting straight, just close your eyes, turn your palms up, let your hands rest on your legs, and just take a deep breath in and out. Take a deep breath in, and when you breathe out, you can even open your mouth and sigh it out. And again, deep breath in and out. And relax your jaw. We tend to hold tension around the jaw. So just relax your jaw, your tongue, mouth. Maybe even bring the jaw from side to side. And we're going to bring some movement to the head and neck to help release any tension around the neck. So just drop your chin to your chest and then look up. Breathe in, breathe out, chin to chest. One more time, breathe in, look up and down. Come back to center and just bring the right ear to your shoulder. And again, relax the jaw. And come back to center. The other ear to your shoulder, left side. And let the head be heavy. And come back to center. And if it feels good, go ahead and bring some movement to your head as well. Especially if you hold a lot of tension around the neck and shoulders. Good. And just do a few shoulder rolls as well. Try to do this with your breath. So maybe breathing in and bringing the shoulders up. Roll the shoulder blades back and down. Breathe out. We'll do a gentle twist here. So with your back straight, lifting through the top of your head, take a deep breath in. You can even bring your arms up. And when you breathe out, just twist through towards your left side. So right hand on your left knee. The other hand can be behind your back. Okay. Feel your sit bones on the floor. Take another deep breath in and lift the top of your head. Breathe out. Twist, breathe out, bring tummy in, and relax your shoulders. And come back to center, breathe in, bring the arms up, breathe out, bring the left hand to your right knee, and twist towards your right side. And you feel free to close your eyes, it feels really nice also to do this with your eyes closed. And then from here, we soles of your feet together. Just let the spine round naturally and just fold forward. And then relax your head and neck. You're kind of just hanging here. And if you fold quite a lot, you can bring the arms to the floor, palms up or here. And if you don't come as close to the floor as you might want to, that's okay, it doesn't matter. The matter is that you can relax your upper body here and just relax your head and neck. Okay. This is all about letting go and really feeling really comfortable. And then focusing on your breath and all the time just taking full deep breath in and out. Good. Come up. Just lie down on the floor. Bring your knees to your chest. Hug your legs. Maybe even rock from side to side. It feels quite good. You will feel kind of a massage on the lower back. With your hands on your knees, just start to rotate. Circle with your knees. Then just switch direction. Okay. Really feel this in your body. And then from here, just bring legs apart and bring your knees towards your armpit. Okay? And again, you can rock here and you might feel this around your hips. And try to let go of any tension around your pelvis. Then you can come into a happy baby. So you can bring your hands to the side of your feet or hook your fingers around the big toe. Okay? Flex your feet and bring the knees down. And again, you can close your eyes and just enjoy the feeling of your breath, the feeling of your body relaxing here. Okay. Bring your feet to the floor. Okay, kind of a hip width apart. See if you can touch your heel with your fingertips. Bring your arms by your side. Take a deep breath in. Press your feet on the floor, heels. Lift the tailbone up. Lift the hips up. And then just relax your shoulders here on the floor. Breathe out. We're just going to take a few deep breaths here. Try to keep a straight line from your knees to your hips, so you don't need to overlift the hips. And just keep a straight line from your knees, hips, and shoulders. Okay. Gently come down. Windshield wiper your legs, your knees. Okay, and take another deep breath in and out. And left knee to your chest, extend the right leg. And so give it a hug with your hands on your shin. Just bring the knee towards your armpit. And then you can also experiment with bringing your knees slightly to the side and see where you feel this stretch now, this movement on your body. And then you can also bring the knee slightly in. And maybe even bring some movement to your feet, especially if your feet are tense or if you tend to stand up or walk a lot. Also a good idea to go and massage your feet. Okay, switch sides, right knee to your chest, towards your armpit. Squeeze here, give it a little loving squeeze. And then bring the knees slightly towards the side, to the outside. And then in, bring the knee in. And again, you can also bring some movement here to your feet, relax your feet, maybe even give it a massage. Or after your yoga, you can massage your feet. It's always a nice thing to do for yourself. And just extend the legs. Make yourself super comfortable. Take a deep breath in and out. Relax your hands, your arms, your shoulders. And just feel your disconnection with earth, with the ground. Your body is connecting with the ground. And just allow your whole body now to relax and completely let go. start to bring gentle movement to your body, hands, feet, and just roll to your side. Then come to sit down on your mat, gently bring your hands together to your heart center, namaste. Thank you everybody for joining us for this practice, yoga for bedtime. And make sure to comment below how was your practice. And if you are new to this channel, remember to subscribe and hit on that notification bell so you know when our next video is out. Because this year we are committed to share with you lots of free content with fitness, yoga, mindset and wellness. Bye for now.